Hi, it's Friday, May 27th, and you're watching GTV.
And now, we'd like to welcome you to the final episode of G. When I wake up in the morning and the lights out of morning, I don't think I'll ever make it on time. By the time I grab my books and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see.
Hello, and welcome to the final episode for the inaugural season of GTV. In only a couple weeks, the 2004-2005 school year will come to a close. Along with the end of school come exams, which will be administered beginning Friday, June 3rd through Wednesday, June 8th. June 6th, 7th, and 8th will be early dismissal days. First up, we take a look back at all the different news stories that have been covered this year. Here's Kendall with more.
Well, Sarah, Spirit Week starts next Monday, and it looks to be very busy this year.
Thanks, Sarah. This is the ninth year for 20th, 2004. Our own Highlander, golfer Justin Brown, was in a devastating golf cart accident.
You are sent to the office, your heart is pounding, and you're extremely nervous.
The administration says you have ISC. You wipe your brow and sigh.
Shoot.
It's a four service organization suing this year. In choir, some individual students have auditioned and
rules and programs are in place to protect the learning process. To make sure that you are planning well for the rest of your high school career, the annual Groovy Teens Beauty Contest will be held. Groovy Teens helps to raise money for...
Have you ever wondered what goes into making your lunch each day?
Thank you, Sarah. Today we have a very special...
Anxiously waiting to graduate this June, some of our juniors will be walking the team. Last month, the College Board started administrating. This is Kim O'Hannon for GTV. Back to you, Sarah.
Now we review major sports moments from the spring. Take a look.
Track team is great. It has a lot of great kids. Girls and guys, we had a good showing for the guys this year. Probably one of the largest numbers going to a region. Have about 13 guys and girls that are going to go on Saturday to Radford.
I think the season went really well. We're all pretty young, so we'll be coming back next year. And we did overall pretty well in districts. So we have regionals on Saturday, I think. And so overall, it's pretty good.
Pretty well. We all worked hard. A lot of us made it to regions. Regions are Saturday at Radford University. Come out and watch us run, support us.
Our season was good. It was a lot shorter than usual. But we had a lot of new people that showed up, and they're learning a lot, so next year will be awesome.
It's been a good tennis season. We've had good participation from all players, and seen a lot of improvement in each individual player.
We're pretty good, and we're about half and half, wins and losses overall in the district. I think we're like 4-2. We did good.
We had a really good season, played some decently tough teams, finally beat Radford. So we have, we have the points leader in the district. So.
We did good this year. We beat Radford for the first time like ever, and we're district champs, 7-0-1 in the district, so undefeated.
Well, we did pretty good overall. Our offense and defense finally came together, had great goalkeeping with Daniel and goal. Offense was amazing, defense held up. Winning districts is a big thing for us, and hopefully we'll make it past that first round of regions, which we seem to have trouble doing every year.
We had a really great season. We ended up 11-3 overall in the regular season, and we're not done yet. We still have district finals and region play, and we're on to state. But overall, everything was awesome. We had a fun year. This year's regular season actually went really well. We came in first place in the district, and although we started out a little bit rough, we were playing outside of our district, some higher teams. So that kind of built us up and got us ready for the district.
It started slowly and has improved. The pitching has gelled. Hitting's gotten better. After we got to district, we run around the district.
Overall, I think we did really good. We went undefeated in district. We had a rough start in the beginning, but other than that, we did really good. We're in region now, so we're hoping to do the best.
I think we had a good season. We were 12-4 overall, won the district. We got region this Tuesday at home, sure if it's against John Battle or Grayson County, but it's two of the biggest guys I've been able to play. So.
It was really good. We had high expectations, and I think we met them.
Graduation will follow the end of school on June 10th. The commencement ceremony will be held at 11 a.m. in Highlander Stadium. In the event of rain, graduation will take place in the Salem Civic Center at 7 p.m. We asked the seniors what they will miss most about Glenvar High School.
I'm going to miss my friends and the teachers and just fun times in the close family environment that Glenvar High School has. I'm really going to miss that and just all the clubs and organizations that I've been able to participate in.
Mr. Myers, like, he doesn't dance all the time, and it's coffee for obvious. I guess running with us in practice, but he really doesn't run, he always rides his bike or his drive.
Skipping class and getting suspended.
I'm going to miss lunches with all my friends. This has just been just a wonderful experience for me through my 4 years of this wonderful school.
I think the thing that I'm going to miss most is walking down the hall and just seeing everybody that I know. And the thing that's going to be hardest is going to college with all my friends being away and not seeing my best friends every single day and like I'm used to.
Well, I think I'm going to miss all the fine ladies.
The close friendships that remain.
I think what I'm going to miss about Glenvar the most is just small school and knowing everybody and just being able to walk down and talk to everybody, being able to wave and all that stuff. The teachers are really nice. It's been great.
I guess what I'm going to miss is not knowing everybody. Here, you know, you recognize everybody. You walk down the hall, you know everybody's face. Most of the people, you know their name. But going off to college, you're not going to do that. Not at first, anyway.
Wow, what am I going to miss about Glenvar? Well, top three things that I think I'll miss the most is skipping school easily, Miss Burton's glorious English classes, and pretty much sleeping at 3 out of the whole time.
I'm going to miss all my friends, and I'm going to miss the art show every year, and I'm going to miss the Columbus class, and all the senior stuff, like the senior deck.
There's a lot of things I'm going to miss about Glenvar next year. Mainly just the friendships that I have here. I have a really great group of friends, the teachers. Glenvar's like one big family. I know that sounds corny, but it's really true, and I'm really going to miss it when I go, you know, to some big school where nobody's going to know my name, and it's just something really nice to look back on.
I'm going to miss the wrestling team a lot because, you know, they're rebuilding and they've become a great team. All the guys on it are great. I'm going to miss wrestling for Jamie, Soldiers, and I'm also going to miss all my friends that I get to hang out with every day. It's going to be sad when we leave.
I'm going to miss all my friends and probably going to miss some of the teachers like Mr. Meadows and Jamie. They've been good teachers through the years. That's what we're at.
The thing I'm going to miss most about Glenvar this year is got to be government with my favorite teacher, Mr. Goode.
I'm going to miss Matt the most. I'm going to miss William.
The winners of the Highlander Idol competition have been announced, and the Full Stock Bandits are here to replace the departed Sandeep. Here they are in the first segment.
Today, the Full Stock Bandits are debuting at Mr. Hicks' house. The residence of Mr. Hicks is located. His phone number is. Mr. Hicks has been principal at Glenvar High School for 2 years now. As you can tell, he loves to work out with Mr. Soltis every morning at the Salem Fitness Center. He also has a passion for gardening, as you can see from the neatness of his front yard. We'll be right back. This is Leo Siebert from GTV. Back to you, sir.
Our final segment for the year will be a music video of Glenvar High School to Blink-182's Not Now. Here's one last glance at the people of 2004-2005 school year. That's a wrap on the first season of GTV. Thanks for watching and thanks for your support. For the last time, I'm Sarah Palmer for GTV. Our next episode will be aired Friday, October 2nd. Until then, I'm Sarah Palmer. Our next show will be aired Wednesday, November 24th. Until then, I'm Sarah Palmer. That's all for this week's episode of GTV. Our next episode will be aired after exams. Until then, I'm Sarah. Happy holidays. Thanks for watching.
There's more of this coming from your dad's with me.
No. Thanks for watching. It's alright, 'cause I'm safe by the